You know what pop culture's like to the English. It comes off the street.
Camera's rolling and...
Gang of kids, form a band, and are utterly in the moment.
The New Romantics or the Blitz Kids?
You're the first band to incorporate fashion, music, and video. How did this come about?
You just gotta have the feeling in there of style.
This is Tony,
John,
Dave,
and Martin.
I'm Gary, and we're Spandau Ballet.
Will you welcome on stage Spandau Ballet?
You call yourself a pop band?
Pop art. Success is an art in itself.
Tonight's the fifth out of six Wembleys.
Number one in 21 countries around the world.
And what next?
Pop music has always been about rivalry.
Discord, error, doubt.
Gary, you've been referred to as a driving force. What is the input from the others in the group?
Songwriting, I'll do the songwriting.
There was a big problem. It's called ego.
What do the rest of the band think of you two acting?
You'll have to ask them.
That's them, won't you?
Ken, one out for the band.
You can see on our faces, Spandau Ballet has just come to an end.
Well, you just called me Spandau Ballet's Gary Kemp, and we haven't made a record since 1990.
There is no way.
We don't want to lose each other.
I'd like to find that innocence again.
I said to Gary, I want a better end.
Are any of the others of you related?
No. Would you be related to
each other?
I wouldn't be related to him.
I'm not related to him.
Long years of living with
each
other.
Related to him.
Boys, guys talk funny, huh?